it's Alexis, and today's quote of the day comes from Turning Pro by Stephen Pressfield, and it's called Shadow Careers on page 13, and here's what he says. Sometimes when we're terrified of embracing our true calling, we pursue a shadow calling instead. The shadow career is a metaphor for our real career. Its shape is similar, its contours feel tantalizingly the same, but a shadow career entails no real risk. If we fail at the shadow career, the consequences are meaningless to us. And I think he knows what he's talking about, because a lot of us feel this, right? You may have resonated with what I just read, because it strikes a truth that so many of us know, even if it's not true about ourselves, we see it in other people. Or you pursue something that's really close to what you want. It's got all the trappings of what you want, but it's the wrong area. It's the wrong industry. It's the wrong outcome. So you have all of these pieces. I knew a woman who really wanted to start a charter school. Phenomenal woman, actually probably the most brilliant woman I've ever met in my entire life. And that's where she really wanted to be spending her energy. But instead, she was spending it in another career where she was amazing. She was like running organizations and had everybody wrapped around her finger because the woman, like, she's in charge. She knows what she's doing. But it wasn't her passion. It had all the same trappings. It had success. It had helping people. It had altruism because she was in a really altruistic field of work. But it wasn't the right altruistic career for her. So think about your life right now. Are you holding yourself in a shadow career? I've actually been going through this myself, to be completely honest, that I've been so focused on business coaching that it has all the same appearance of what I want, but really I want to work in the spiritual realm and in spiritual guidance and that deeper inner work. So I've been doing all the same things, the online marketing, the creating products, the programs, the working with clients, they're identical, but the topic area is off because that real career, right, that real pursuit is scary. It's scary to put yourself out there for the thing that really, really matters. Because if I fail at business coaching, great. I never wanted to be a business coach to start with. You know, it hurts, but it doesn't devastate. But to go into what you really want, to really pursue your passion and see how that works, now that's a lot of risk. But it's a risk that's worth taking. In fact, it's the only risk that's worth taking. In fact, you have to take it. That's the whole point. That's why you're here. So think about how you're putting yourself in a shadow situation. Maybe it's in relationships. Maybe it's in your career. Maybe it's through your habits and your hobbies. But think about how you're not showing up for your real work and allowing it to hide in the shadows of something that just fits the bill. Talk to you tomorrow. Mwah.